I often find myself thinking about how my life's changed, never knowing how emotionless this world became. My mama telling me to keep my mind in order, head above water, don't be afraid, it's just another struggle. God gives his toughest battles to his strongest warriors, and our bloodline is that of kings, your royalty. Don't fall victim to the pain that this world brings. Find your life, keep traveling, guard your wife, and keep your mind at ease.
But that's easier said than done. I'm up to the morning sun, losing track of sleep, can't even focus. Trying to keep it all inside, all because of pride, but I'm sure people starting to notice my insecurities.
Fuck it, I'll smoke some more, rolling up constant smoke.
So what am I to be?
Afraid of what the future brings, seeing people that look like me crucified on the TV screen. Sometimes I wonder if I'm cursed, curious if when I'm gone will they remember me like a Bible verse.
Man, this shit's outlandish, how the fuck can y'all stand it? Take a look at our current society, separating one after another when we all are brothers. Really, am I the only with any empathy? Wonder how strong I am, why do I give a damn? Why is it me who seem to seek more than the average man? Why is it me who's losing sleep problems across this land? I need some signs, some kind of message just to understand.
Up on the